Hello guys, I'm back with another haul from Shein, and this time I have only dresses. They're very summery spring type of look, so if you are interested in seeing me trying on those dresses, stay tuned. Alright, this is the first dress. I'm really, really enjoying this dress. It's a very stretchy material. It feels very comfortable to walk, to move. It's very soft. It's a very nice skin tight, you know, dress, very sexy, and I love it. It's very pretty. What do you guys think? All right, this is the second dress in another type of stretchy material, kind of like the first one, and it looks very cute. Very comfortable. You can make it shorter, but I won't do this too short. So I'm planning to cut these strings because they're way too long. I don't know why they make it so long. Honestly, the dress, the longer you can have it is like that. So this is gonna be too much extra. But it's very pretty, very simple, and it's a very nice summery spring type of color. And yes, what do you guys think? All right guys, this is a black little dress, same dress from before, but in black, as you see, same design. I actually swapped the sleeve part because it doesn't have a front or back, so you can swap it. The back is from Shein as well. The shoes, if I find the link, I'm gonna link them below. This is from BCBG, so I will put it down. I really like it. I don't like the strings, like I said, from the other ones and then, so I'm gonna be cutting that off sometime. So what do you guys think? Okay, this is another dress, the same basically concept like those other last two. You can make it shorter or longer. I am happy with the length of this one. I really like how tapered is in the end. So, you know, that Havana color tie-dye, I really like it, very comfortable. I really like the way it hugs my body and it makes me feel sexy, you know? So what do you guys think? All right, I really like this one. It has that very feminine fabric, very flowery. The lavender color, I really love it. It's getting a little hot, so I put my hair up. So I really like the dress. It's very pretty. It has the same concept again. Those little strings right here to make it a little bit shorter. Other than that, I will not wear this short maybe. Who knows? But so far, I really like this one. It's perfect for me. So I don't want to be too much showing off, you know. So this is really nice. I really like this dress. It's very pretty, very pretty. It's a little bit of the not super see-through, but you have to wear like something very seamless underwear. But other than that, I really love this dress. All right guys, we almost finished, almost one more dress, and this one same like the last one, but in red, and I really love it. It fits very nice. I really recommend it. It stretches a lot, but if you buy something this, if it stretches too much, it's gonna look kind of faded. So I probably should have get this one in a bigger size. This one is a small, but you know, it feels comfortable, nice to walk, and I really like this dress. The sandals, definitely, again, from Shein, and you know, just for a summery, springy day. I know we're getting to fall, but here in Florida, it's basically all summer every day, so these dresses are gonna dress it a lot. Alright guys, what do you guys think? And finally, we get to the last dress. Stretchy material, it has the sleeve on the sides, so you can show off your legs, and the sleeve on the side. I really like the detail on the front, very cats, I'm not crazy about it, but I'm not mad about it either. So, see? Yeah. Very, very cute, very sexy. Alright guys, that's it for today. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for more. Please hit the button to subscribe and like, and see you soon.